Hello again.
Sorry I'm late, Mr. Amnesty.
Not late at all.
At Spiderhead,
we're proud of our work.
Your presence in this facility, while technically a punishment, is a privilege.
Where have you been?
Drug study.
In science, we have to explore the unknown.
They've been testing me up and down. A lot weirder stuff than usual.
This is new frontier stuff here.
Before we begin, I need your permission to administer Dan 40.
This place can really mess with your head.
Drip on?
Acknowledge.
Drip on?
Acknowledge.
Acknowledge.
Yeah, acknowledge.
Let's do this.
Are we getting this?
Doesn't feel right.
Time to worry about crossing lines was a lot of lines ago. Our work will save lives. Not just one life, many lives. We're making the world a better place.
What you want is redemption. And this is how you're gonna find it.
We're selling peace and harmony itself.
Beautiful people get away with too much, and I say that having benefited myself from time to time.
Being a superhero is a trial by fire. Who's gonna protect the world if not people like you?
Jennifer Walters. I'm a lawyer. I have great friends.
Can we get some shots, please? It's an emergency.
A demanding job.
We just started a superhuman law division, and I want you to be the face of it.
And a frustrating family.
Because we didn't ask for this, but you still got to deal with it. Your transformations are triggered by anger and fear.
Those are like the baseline of any woman just existing.
Oh.
Yes, yes, yes. No, no.
I just want to be a normal, anonymous lawyer.
Can you tell us where She-Hulk is?
Jen, you're a story now.
Girl, your ass looks crazy right now.
You could be an Avenger.
Oh, I'm not a superhero. That is for billionaires and narcissists and adult orphans for some reason. Is there anything more depressing than dating in your 30s?
Yeah, this is the best date I've had in a while.
Oh.
Should we split some fries?
Let's get those to go.
Thank you.
TV. That's impossible.
Hey, girl.
You look just like your mother.
I promise you, I am gonna get her back.
Genetic power has now been unleashed.
We made a terrible mistake.
The doomsday clock might be about out of time.
World's gonna survive. What matters is what we do now.
I could use your expertise.
You coming or what?
A baby raptor?
I made a promise we would bring her home.
You made a promise to a dinosaur?
Yeah. Why?
Everybody hold on to somebody.
That can't be right.
Biggest carnivore the world has ever seen.
Run!
See? Not so bad.
Billy, Jade, welcome home.
I'd like to build the world a home.
I really think you guys are going to love it here.
Grow apple trees and honeybees and snow white turtle doves. I'd like to see the world for once, all hand in hand in hand. And hear them echo through the new world, through our land.
Antidepressant that cures OCD, lowers anxiety, and increases focus. But the drug contains the T-virus. And the T-virus can make monsters.
What goes on the warning label, right?
I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart to stay.
So, let me say it again, Cam. I may be a superhero, but I'm also just a man who fell in love with the wrong woman.
Just a man who fell for the wrong woman.
Fell for the wrong woman.
But out of crisis comes change.
Out of crisis comes change.
So I spent the last two years slowing down and reconnecting with myself.
I am very excited for everyone to meet the real me.
There's something wrong with Homelander. Something broken. He's lost his fucking mind.
Love, mommy, and daddy, and I.
Butcher!
Hey, yo!
We've been on the straight and narrow all year. No killing soups, no drinking. Even follow Hugh Campbell's orders without strangling him.
Now you're just being cruel.
Or maybe you're not such an asshole.
People have superpowers.
But real power isn't this. It's the ability to bend the world to your will.
The gloves are off.
Thought we could fight Vought the right way, but we can't. It's all rigged. We have to do it your way.
We're all we've got. It's up to us.
I think I have something.
Maybe we can use it to blow Homelander's fucking brains out.
What's this?
Makes you a soup for 24 hours. You're gonna need it.
The whole point of what we do is that no one should have that kind of power.
For once, I'll level the fucking playing field.
I show people the real me. I mean, they fucking love me. By the heroes and
villains. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Christ, Soldier Boy.
Holy shit!
First time in my life, I felt like a superhero.
You are a superhero. I knew it the day I found you.
Did you just save my life?
Yes, yes. Are you okay?
I am now.
Oh! Get your hands off my wife, hey! You don't touch her! You think you're cool because you got a Magneto costume from the Baby Gap?
Oh my, can you please tell him?
I don't know who this is! He's such a creep!
Come here!
You are a crust up bitch! We can be so much better!
You want to be better, or do you want to be bigger?
Okay, can I get the Western Bibic?
Barbecue. Western barbecue?
The Bibic.
Barbecue.
Barbecue.
Okay.
And
barbecue. It's barbecue. It's just barbecue. Barbecue.
Bibic sauce.
You will be singing all your life, just like him.
Come on, man, let's go! I'm hungry!
The Bibic sauce!
Got some serious anger issues. Hold on to your chuddies.
You never disrespect any of you guys, mama! I love my mama! She's a better cook than your mama will ever be!
Thank you so much. Who are you?
I am Crestar.
Are you married?
What's happening?
A single superhero? You have to come inside now.
Hey, Kitty. What's up? Hey, listen. How the hell do I get out of here? If you want to see the show, share the trailer.
And don't forget to hashtag in Crestar and the Night Stallion.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you very much.
His hand
weapons were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I'm gonna choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superhero invasion.
I told you. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Good night.
Yes, yes, yes. Good night.
Good night!
No! Minions!
There are a lot of other villains in the world.
But I am going to be a super villain.
This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order.
This puny little child thinks he can be a villain.
I am pretty despicable. Alright, I'm not Minnie. Please stop calling me that.
Time to strike!
My minions will save me.
You like picking on little guys, huh? I am a master of kung fu.
Teach a new kung fu? Pour smoochie smoochie?
I will teach you.
So here I go with my son.
Now, you.
This may be the only opportunity that I got.
Kevin.
A fair fight.
Many names. The Stabby Tabby. El Macho Gato. The Lichen Whisperer. I am Puss in Boots. Holy frijoles. You, lunch me. And the rest of you, play double time. Hey, Giant! You want to see something cool?
Gracias, you've been great! Get home safely! Good night!
You're still here?
Okay! One more number! I call this one, The Legend Will Never Die!
I have bad news. You died. Doctor.
Relax! I am
Puss in Boots! I have 9 lives!
And how many times have you died already?
I am not really a math guy. Hola, señorita. Do you like gazpacho?
Does this have shellfish in it?
A cat always lands on his feet. Watch! Watch! Ha. Watch! And then there was the giant today. So what is that, like, a 4?
That makes 8, Puss. What do you wish to do with your last life?
When you only have 1 life, that's what makes it special.
Drive, perro! Fear me, if you dare. Goldilocks and the 3 Bears crime family.
You're supposed to be dead.
It never fails. Whenever I team up with you, things go wrong.
Trust me.
You gotta trust him. Look at those eyes.
You call that cute?
And with the paws, it's all so cute. Am I doing it?
Stop. You're gonna give yourself a hernia.
Why do you want to be a samurai?
I lived in a bad part of town full of bad dogs. Everybody always picked on me. I thought if I could be a samurai, it would change everything.
Sounds like you need a mentor.
Perhaps a once great samurai who has fallen on hard times and maybe could use some help himself. But where could I find one?
What? Get out of here! Who even made that?
It's you!
Don't believe everything you read.
Samurai Hank, you have to do something!
You're under arrest.
You wanted to be a samurai. Fun, isn't it?
Now go get him!
Back out there.
Oh my.
When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut him in.
I've got to make this samurai thing work. Hey, this is the training montage, isn't it?
Sometimes you need a friend.
Nope.
Fun to see you win.
Don't forget to land on your feet.
Cut him in.
Focus in on me. Wait until I
cut him in.
Destination's all I wanna see.
Gonna
win. Cause I deserve that.
We've gotta wipe that town off the map. Send a tweet to assemble the troops.
Who knew an evil army could go through so many beams?
What the mother father cocker spaniel's going on here?
Paws of Fury, the legend of Hank.
Time to finish this.
This might take a while.
All right, TV night with my bro.
You're going on a date with Lois? So disrespectful.
Oh, hey there, little fella.
Nah. Wake up, buddy. It is 1:00. I have an owner. He's Superman.
And I'm up.
Make him sing to this thing like a melody.
My dog's the best. But he's not the greatest with other animals.
This just seems gross.
We need gross. Smelling stuff is one of the greatest joys of being a dog, next to licking any part of your body. And I lick myself all the time.
Well, that explains the breath.
Superman.
I am Lulu.
And you will kneel before me,
you piece of...
Aw, aren't you a little ray of sunshine?
I told you long ago.
What's going on? You're in
vulnerable.
I should be a lot more dead right now, right?
All of us have superpowers.
Still working out the kinks. I didn't see anything. Are you okay?
My best friend is in danger, and you have to help me.
You know what they say about dogs, don't you?
Never feed us chocolate.
We love unconditionally. We're just a bunch of shelter pets. But we're stronger than you think. We'll help you get your dumb owner back.
Ace, deploy canine shield.
What is a canine?
Evade! Excellent shielding. That seemed incredibly painful.
Why can't I have gotten a magic hammer or something?
What do I have here?
Squeezy Bruce!
Fetch! That better be a licensed toy or I will freak out.